the pointed leaves should be cucumber. The rounded leaves are the cantaloupe or honeydews, I believe. All mixed in here now. Go from growing hardly anything, and then all of a sudden they all come out, and now they're all overlapping.
Oh, and I looked around that tree. Almost every one of those got flowers on. One flower's already out.
Yeah. Here's our watermelon. Again, I'm not zooming in because this Sony, this piece of junk, shuts off every time I zoom in and then zoom back out. Right there's a big one right in there. I don't know if you can see it on.
There's two of them side by side here. And a third one growing. It's just little though.
There's one I see.
Yeah.
Right down there. There's one right there, about the size of a baseball. See, can't zoom in on this damn camera, piece of crap. Where's it? Yeah, see that one?
There's a big one over here. Uh-huh.
Oh, Jesus Christ, this okay? This yard, yeah, I keep stepping down in dips and everything else in this damn yard.
There's a little one down in there.
Mm.
Bigger one.
There's
a little one there.
There's one right in there.
Can't wait.
Yeah. Well, if we had the surviving watermelon, we'd survive a watermelon. I don't know about everything else. Although the okra is getting big and the zucchini, look at that flowers on that yellow zucchini over there. Oh yeah.
Well, this one just went.
Yeah, again, this one here, it looked like someone just went right through the middle like a mini tornado or something. Oh, look at that one down there. I mean, this is big. This is one size most people get in the store. And we've had them get about five times the size of that, actually. Yeah, but this is the yellow zucchini, these two, and then the back two, the big ones back there. Oh, careful, it's green. Yeah, I'm trying to be careful with these flip-flops. Little bit, you throwing up too now? Little bit. You all right? What are you guys eating? Petey threw up earlier.
Did he?
Yeah, he went over there. I said, there goes Petey. He's going to throw up. He's an old man. He's about 15 years old now. 2003, December 2003 is the best I could get. So, old man Petey, good boy though. Been with me through a lot of shit. Even though this is healthy stuff, there's still stuff that gets sprayed with all the rain. Actually, this is all contaminated rain that come down, so, into our healthy heirloom vegetables. Yeah, I was looking at how many of these garlic are turning brown, all that. I thought that was like a sign, too, of harvesting them. I don't know for a fact. I mean,
when all of it is brown.
I'm just saying, I noticed so many of them that were so brown. I mean, that got to mean that they're getting close to being harvested. I thought maybe next month in July or August, but.
Yeah, well, the end of this month.
June?
July is about when we should get them.
Yeah, see, this is a crappy Sony. Model
not
D.
Big, but I'm still taking it. I'm going to die. Get rotten.
Look, like a lot of people, I have these things to see up close. This is a DSC-H300 Sony. It's a piece of shit.
I keep expecting one day to look in here and see one like this big that we missed.
Yeah, I just realized too. Be careful when you walk in there, because see, look, I had cement stones over there, all that plastic on the edge down.
Can't even walk on that edge because right now it's so
muddy here.
Yeah, sink right down into it.
Flower down in there.
Oh, there is a big one.
Where?
Oh, wait. Is it?
Where?
Oh, no, it's not that big. Right down.
Oh,
down
no,
the
it looks like a big dill pickle. It's a big dill pickle. What are you talking about? Yeah, see that torch? I mean, that mammoth sunflower right there. That's the one that was snapped over here. That is leaning up against that propane tank right there. might as well, while this is still videoing, before it shuts off like it always does. If I zoom in and zoom out, the camera shuts off. Right there's the stalk. Right there. You can see. That's how the winds get out here. See, some of these will last like this, but that one got snapped right in half. In half, not in, broke, in half. So, yeah. Cut the grass yesterday, thank goodness, the day before it rained like this. Yeah, that's like a cucumber, it looks like. Medium-sized cucumber. Yeah, those sunflowers are holding up by the house. Again, I zoom in and this thing shuts off. You'll understand why. It's a Sony. It's Wednesday. What's the 12th? No, 13th. No, President Trump's birthday is the 14th. Today is the 13th. Tomorrow is President Trump's birthday. Yeah, I don't know if it's the mist on here and it's fogging up. I don't want to touch this damn camera because it keeps shutting off. So let's go about like this. That's about as thick as a boom handle right there, the stem. And it just snapped it. Alrighty. So old paint can's been here since we moved here 6.5 years ago. Actually April 26th was 6 years. Our yellow house is over there. Oh no, it's not. It's buried in the ground. I put some pictures of that yellow house with all my Ron Paul banners that I had up there. We were about here. Let's see, I don't know if you can see on there. Closer than that leaf-covered vine over there, down there. We were closer than that to Highway 79, and we had those banners. You could see them really nicely. And then within about 2 weeks, all of a sudden, well, I sold the place yesterday. So and here we are now. We got a road right in front of us for local traffic, which is about maybe 10 cars in a week. Now, probably about 3 to 4 cars a day go by here. The highway's over there about a mile across the field. Yeah. So, black-eyed peas right there, the big one, and they're behind that cement thing. And the purple hull peas, are these two big down here, there's a small one there. So, black-eyed pea over there. Again, it's out of focus because, again, this Sony is a DSC-H300, 2.1 megapixels, piece of shit. I'm sorry, that is, because, you know, I've had those cameras that you hold it with your hand on the side of it, like, this looks like a 35 millimeter, and it sucks. It worked, it seemed, well, it didn't work, it seemed pretty cool, because it was something different when I first got it. I've had it for about 2 years. I'll tell you what, this thing is a piece of shit. I do not recommend Sony. It's big in name only. That's all it is, folks. And you can have a Sony and love it, and that's fine. But I'm telling you, this one is a piece of shit. Sony my ass. I can't even see it. The viewfinder, it looks like it's all fogged up, like I just walked into a steam room or something. I can't really see anything on the screen. Crap. It's a Sony. Yeah, there you go.